Turn off the machine power. Take out the CEF card from the mainboard. Use a CEF card reader to read the CEF card on PC. Copy all the files in the CEF card to PC for backup. Decompress the update file. You will get the folder named Application. Copy this folder to the CEF card to cover the original file. After that, remove the CEF card from PC. Insert the CEF card back to mainboard. Then you can turn on the machine power and test.